Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
What's that? Oh my god, scared! Not having enough whiskey for this shit. Oh, there we go.
When I answer this, if you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. I strangled you to death and I choked you again.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh,
he woke you guys up too. Oh, sadly. Alright, on three. One, two.
Shit, scat! Jesus Christ, just get the fuck out of my room!
Turn that fucking noise off, scat!
You know, you could knock for once.
I'll knock you the fuck out, scat. Do you have any idea what time it is?
Of course I freaking do. Hey, Pyro, what time is
it? It's 4 in the morning, son.
Oh god, you're kidding, right?
Scat! I drank 5 whole bottles of Scrumpy before I hit the Hazek and you still woke me up. 5 whole bottles! How do you even manage this shite?
Look, I'm sorry, okay? Eminem's got a new greatest hits album coming these next few days and me and Pyro are just re-listening to some old bangers of his.
I'll be honest with you, Scat. Speaking as a blue-blooded country fan, I never could quite understand the fixation kids these days have with this rap stuff.
Oh man, wait until you hear this! Yo, Pyro! Hit that shit! Show this country bumpkin what he's been missing!
Woohoo!
Tarnation, that's just embarrassing.
Turn it off, turn it off! What the fuck was that for, you mumbling bastard? Multiple classic albums under his belt and you choose his worst fucking song. Oh yeah, you think you're funny. Let's see how hard you laugh when I shatter that mask into a million fucking pieces. Oh, nothing. Relax, Pyro, I'm just playing around. You know how rap is, we play with words.
Roveling is pretty pathetic even for you, Scout.
Can we please just go back to fucking bed? If I'm gonna argue over stupid shit, I at least want to be well rested for it.
Yeah, it's medically proven that a lack of sleep negatively affects cognitive function. Just look at Scouts.
Watch your fucking nurse.
That's enough. Heavy is going to bed now. Team should do same.
Well,
the American needs their beauty sleep.
Well, I guess that's another day of me not understanding rap music.
You're just not listening to the right people, Inji. You'll get it one day.
Yeah, that's cute. Name a single artist better than Eminem.
Jesus Christ, Scout. I fucking refuse to do this with you. I've managed to avoid babysitting you for over 20 years, and I don't plan on starting now.
Sounds like coke to me, pal. Besides, there ain't no shame in admitting Eminem is the best in the game.
Reckon?
What was that, Spy?
You all fucking heard me! Reckon was the greatest MC in hip-hop history! We better than Scout's shitty meme rapper!
Yeah, we fucking
seems I'm a bit out of the loop here. What the hell is a Rakim?
Just some old bastard that old heads like to fawn over nearly 40 years after he peaked.
Watch your tongue, boy. He's a pioneer in the fucking genre. He single-handedly changed the way MCs approach their rhyme scheme.
Maybe so, but he was outshined long ago. You're really gonna argue with me that Rakim is a better lyricist than him?
I can't believe I'm even fucking arguing with you about this. It's self-evident.
Eminem, as you know, it wouldn't even fucking exist if not for Rakim.
Shut the fuck up, Spy. The Model T is important, but I don't go around saying it's the best car to ever exist.
Be quiet, baby man. Eminem and Rakim are both in top 10. Now shut up and go to bed. Heavy is tired.
Shut up,
quiet, fat man. Can't you see I'm busy applying some long overdue parental discipline?
You're both fucking twats, mumbling about lyricism and flow without paying respect to the GOAT, the Notorious B.I.G.
More like Blowtorious B.I.G.
You fucking what?
Holy Mary, mother of MacArthur. I'll chill out, you big fucking babies. Look, Demo, I love Biggie, but he's not better than him.
In what fucking world are you living in where Biggie is worse? 2 instant classic albums, a god-tier flow that even heaven would struggle to replicate, a larger-than-life personality that managed to beat the rest of those New York pansies just using subliminal disses. What's not to love?
Eminem is just as good if not superior flow. Plus he's the better storyteller and is more relatable. Sorry, Cyclops, but Lose Yourself is better than any Biggie album.
Better storyteller, me arse! Ready to Die literally tells the story of the self-loathing and shame you get from being a hardened criminal! And Hypnotize is one of the best songs ever made. Way better than Eminem's lyrical spiritual miracle bullshit.
Both your overratedness rappers would be stuck in AEBB lyrical purgatory if not for Rakim's genius.
Lyricism, flow, storytelling mean nothing if they're rapping over a whack-ass beat. Dr. Dre is clearly the superior choice.
What the heck?
Is he serious?
A literal doctor vouching for Dr. Dre? Are we really running out of ideas?
Go easy on him, Demo. I'll bet my soul that Dre is a more qualified doctor than Adolf over here.
No need for the humor, Scout. I bet your soul on things far less ridiculous.
Wait, what?
You all need to use your brains. Dre is responsible for some of the most fire tracks in the history of hip-hop. Straight out of Compton, in the club, half of Eminem's entire catalog. Dre is a musical heavyweight. You can't deny his influence.
Dre is a good producer, but rapper. No, mate, not even top 50.
Exactly! And this good shit is ghostwritten anyways! A lot of it by Eminem!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Scott! Both chronics are undisputed classics! And Eminem would be nothing but a low-life white trash battle rapper had Dre not taken pity on him!
Screw you, pal! Eminem owes his skill to nobody! Dre just gave him an outlet!
You simpleton! Oh, your shitty rappers are their styles to wreck him!
Oh, be quiet, you walking lung cancer exhibition! Dre is fire! I even listened to him when performing surgery to help me relax!
Goddammit, medic, do you really have to listen to gangster rap while you're tearing through our bloody organs?
Yeah, you're supposed to listen to Dre when you need to kill some motherfuckers, not while doing complex surgery! It's making you sloppy, Doc! Last time I was there, you put that weird bird thing inside of me!
His name is Archimedes! But I did that on purpose to test how long it would take for him to claw his way out. If your real taste is anything like your musical taste, then I should congratulate him for eating his way through your rib cage without vomiting.
Oh, fuck you, medic! You just signed your fucking death warrant!
Stop arguing, baby man! We have to postpone curtain warning!
Why is this even an argument? In case your lasses forgot,
I'm the only black man on this fucking team! My opinions on hip-hop are automatically worth 1,000 times more than your white picks!
Guess again, chuckle fuck. Unlike you, I actually grew up in an inner-city American ghetto. This music has been a part of me since day one. Your race means jack. I'm more hip-hop than you'll ever be!
Say the N-word, Scout! Say it right fucking now! Show me how hip-hop you really are!
Scout is right!
What? Soldier, you're my best mate! You're really gonna take this wee little shit side!
I'm sorry, Demo, but my love for American culture trumps any friendships I have. Hip-hop was created in the elegant American streets, pioneered by vibrant American youths. Rap is as American as baseball and apple pie. Go back to blowing your bagpipes on the hillside, groundskeeper Willie.
That's an awful lot of tough talk coming from someone in bottling distance. But by all means, show me how American you really are, soldier! Say the N-word!
The N-word!
What?
I said the N-word.
That's not—
You told me to.
Fair enough.
And in my humble American opinion, it is people like Kanye West and Jay-Z who represent the best rap has to offer.
Well, for fuck's sake, and to think you people get mad at Dre for using Ghost Riders. You better not let this Kanye shit shine!
Sorry. But people only like Kanye these days because he's a loker. And those wreck Jay-Z's shit.
Kami propaganda! Both these men rose through the musical ranks and are now some of the richest men on earth through sheer hard work and commitment. They practically embody the American dream.
Yeah, Jay sure is great. So great he hasn't lived down a lyrical headshot that is ether after all these years.
Yeah. Well, my guy fucked your guy's wife.
Oh, piss off, soldier. Ether is the best diss in hip-hop history.
But my guy fucked your guy's wife. How does it feel to simp for a cuckold crocodile than me?
I feel you better keep your smarmy fucking opinions in your head unless you feel like losing it. Knowles is universally hailed as the best rapper the genre has ever birthed. The medic is infinitely better than the rest of your shitty projects. This team is just brain dead.
Cute threats. I'll think about them while I'm busy making love to your kangaroo wife.
You're fucking dead, mate.
Enough! If Harry cannot convince you to quit, then I will engage in discussion. If we talk about best rappers, then we talk about Tupac.
Tupac! Ain't he the youngster that got shot a bunch of times?
Darn you, he got shot 5 times and survived. It took another 4 bullets to bring him down.
Honestly, Tupac is a pretty respectable choice. He was one of Eminem's greatest inspirations.
Now lad, in my long line of work, the greatest lesson I've learned is that the only thing more insufferable than an Eminem stan is a Tupac fangirl.
Yeah, he's pretty overrated. His little feud with Biggie ignited an entire bloody coastal culture war that ended with both of them dead.
I concur. In all my years of psychoanalysis, I'm yet to meet a rapper with worse schizophrenic tendencies than Pac. He was hyper-dramatic and hilariously paranoid. He acted like everyone and everything was some weird conspiracy to take him down. Forget giving him a mic. After he got out of prison, they should have given him some fucking meds.
It is indeed regrettable how he went out. Shug Knight and Death Row brought out worst in him. But that does not retract from his superhuman legacy. Pac was hard worker. It took him weeks to release albums that would have taken lesser men years. He shined light on poverty, oppression, violence, and other issues present in American black community. Modern rap is for baby men who aren't scared to get political or philosophical. Would rather shit out great singles about shaking asses and tiny weakling guns. Rappers come and go, but we will never have another Tupac.
That sounds sweet, actually.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah, I'm a big Johnny Cash fan. He used to also write about poverty and the troubles prison folk go through. The Man in Black also tried to get people to sympathize with minority groups like natives during a time your average southerner couldn't give a rat's ass about him. Country these days just ain't the same. It's all about beer and Jesus. All the soul is gone.
Yeah, I can relate to that feeling. Rap has been shit for ages now.
You know what, Heavy? I'm sorry for what I said. Even if he had some flaws, Puck was still a fine young lad who tried making the world a better place the only way he knew how.
Nah, and Big is one of the best to ever spit. It's a great shame they were taken so early.
No doubt.
You know what? Fuck this. This argument is bollocks. I like all your rappers. I've listened to all of them extensively.
Yeah, me too. I can honestly see all of them in people's picks for the best.
It must be the lack of sleep. Or more accurately, I just need a smoke break.
Oh, am I kidding? In this old war dog's eyes, you're all American patriots.
You know what? We've still got a couple more hours until we gotta push the cart. Hey, Pyro, hit that shit. Show this old country bumpkin what he's been missing.